Your next match is for the 5280 championship. And it's scheduled for last round. Introducing first the champion. He is a member of Vanity Inc., the Mercenary, Kevin.
On the outside, Nate. Kevin Price attacking the youngster here.
Oh, wow. Threw him some flowers right in his face. Unbelievable.
This isn't cool.
No, this is a... the match hasn't even got underway yet.
Come on, referee. Get control of this.
Oh, I mean, Logan Austin after a terrible battle with Jason, but coming out on top.
And it gets thrown back to the wolves here. I tell you what, though, if he, with the momentum he's got going on right now, he could pull the upset tonight.
Yes, but you know, after a match like that, you want to recover. And now he's going after the 5280 championship with Kevin Price. This kid has come a long way. He had an opportunity with Kevin Price a while back, didn't come out successful. Let's hope he's learned a bit. Oh, but Kevin Price is a very brutal, sadistic individual.
And a great 5280 champion.
And it doesn't matter what tactic he uses, like raking the eyes against ropes, which is illegal.
Oh, but there's nothing wrong with that. It's all right.
Oh, Kevin Price holding on.
Again, I don't get your logic where the toilet paper is okay, but using part of the ring is not.
Ooh, well scouted out by Logan Austin. Is he going to take that risk?
Here it comes. Incredible move.
Wow.
Did you see the altitude that he got on that move?
Yeah, he did.
They don't call him the Flying Hawaiian for nothing, Nate.
Oh, did a vicious attack on Kevin Price's shoulder.
You know, I'm a big supporter of both of these men, but I got to be rooting for the kid tonight, Nate. I can't tell you.
I just want the kid to survive. That's all.
He's going to survive.
I don't know. Kevin Price loves to end careers, and this is just the career he'd love to end just to prove a point.
Logan Austin's been through so many things in his life already. He's got tons of character. You're not going to break him. If he could get through what he got through with Jason last month.
Kevin Price's shoulder's in a lot of pain here. Yeah, that was a vicious attack on there. But I think the more pain he feels, the more he's just going to take it out on Logan Austin.
True, but Logan, if he's smart, he'll target that shoulder. That'd be a good way to take away the big man's power.
Hey, this kid has come a long way, but I'm not seeing him take the championship from this sadistic of an individual.
I am. I'm calling for the upset right here. I got Logan to win this.
I will celebrate with you, but I'm not seeing it happen. I mean, Kevin Price has been one hell of a 5280 champion. He doesn't have Alexis Vane. He doesn't have anyone from Vanity Inc. here.
I have never seen that before. Foot to the midsection, up to the top. Oh.
Wow.
Did not work out for him. Incredible move there by the champ.
He almost hit the ceiling with that.
We may need to get a place with a bigger ceiling.
But this is where Kevin Price is sadistic. He just takes his time. The longer he can torture you, the happier he gets.
Well, he's methodical. You know,
absolutely
he moves from one end, he'll move to the next. He doesn't allow anything to get him off of his pace.
Oh, man.
Well, he was taught. He's been taught by Tony Morales.
Yes, and he had a big loss in that intergender match. Kind of conspicuous by his absence on this. So I'm wondering the direction of Vanity Inc. As they lost their tag belts, the only thing that they had is a 5280 championship. Cumberbatch has went on his own.
Ever since Alexis left, they've been a little suspect.
Yes, this is a time where Yoko Ono has broken up the band.
Yeah. I miss her.
Sadly, I do too.
Ooh. Oh, flips the kid upside down.
Oh,
he's hung on the tree of woe.
He's in a bad situation here. Logan's got to get
out. Come on, referee.
Oh.
Come on, ref. You got to get him out of there, ref.
Oh, what it? Oh, now he's just trying to break his
Come
neck.
On, ref.
This is where.
I tell you what, Crummy wouldn't put up with this.
No, he wouldn't. And he's right now nursing some sorely injured ribs.
Maybe that's why Jason did this as a way to get revenge on Logan for beating him last month.
Which, Logan did end up being the last man standing, just barely. And I give this kid some heart, but how much damage can this kid take?
Well, he's a kid. They're made out of rubber. They can take anything.
Yeah.
You ever see your kids jumping around on the bed, fall on the floor, and get up and not cry?
Kevin Price beats up cars for fun. Literally beats them up.
Oh, but cars started with him first. You know, Buicks, they got an attitude. Big stomp to the side there. Logan trying to fend him off, but it's just not working.
Oh, man. Can he... If he walks away from this match, it's a victory in itself.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Oh. He must have been 15 feet in the air.
Kevin Price has been throwing him around like a beach ball.
And yet he still kicks out.
And
guts, the toughness, the resilience, the instinct. You can't deny it.
I think Kevin Price is just happy he gets to beat up on him more.
Well, yeah, beating up on kids is fun.
But again, showing no respect for our newest referee here. Yo.
It's Joe the ref.
We'll go with Joe Ref then.
I'll come up with a nickname for him later. Call him Joe Cool.
I don't know. I think Austin Logan is out.
Get up, Logan.
Ref's checking on him. I wonder if he's...
Chant for him like Tinkerbell.
He's still going. Oh, fan getting behind Logan.
Listen to these fans, Nate.
Absolutely listening. What heart from this kid. He's barely on his feet. Oh, that is it.
That might be it.
That's it.
But he is
he's
by the ropes.
He's going for the cover.
Put on the ropes. Joe Cool, the referee, catches it.
Wow. And Kevin Price wisely tucking that arm in, but Logan Austin's becoming more ring aware as each match goes. But
this might be the turning point right here. Nate. The champ is getting frustrated. He should be following up and finishing Logan up.
I admire Joe right now for enforcing the rules and explaining to him and not backing down from Kevin Price there.
Well, they don't call him Joe Cool for nothing.
Absolutely. I got to give it up to Joe Cool right there.
See, this is a big mistake, but if Miss Alexis was here, she would never allow this.
Yeah, she'd probably move the foot off the rope and a cheap victory, but...
Yeah. Hey, win's a win.
Oh, wow. How is Logan Austin still awake? His body's got to be through so much trauma right now.
He is, I tell you, it's all heart. The kid has more guts than brains.
I'm just hoping he survives. This kid has been in a lot of really ugly battles with Jason and now trying to survive Kevin Price.
That's all true and all, but there are no moral victories, Nate. He either wins this or he doesn't. I mean, what?
I just want the goal.
Oh! The super kick out of nowhere. I told you, don't count the kid out.
Try not to, but he's...
And another one.
Where is this energy coming from? What incredible offense.
I tell you, kids, they bounce back.
He's bouncing, not very high, but he's keeping Price down. Oh.
There's another one.
Oh,
my goodness. That could be it. Can he get over and make
the
pin?
He's got to make this cover. Wow.
He's still too out of it. He's not going to be able to do it.
Can he capitalize on this rest?
Joe Cool with the count.
Joe Cool with the count.
Wow, listen to these fans. It's like a Wolverine convention.
They're absolutely behind this kid. But can he pull it together? He is trying to make that count. Wow, I've never seen Kevin Price hurt like this. And he's been in a lot
of
wars.
Throw your arm on Logan. And he's up.
Unbelievable.
Oh, and he's mad. He realizes.
He's pulled that in there.
He realizes what he's been taking all this match, and now he's going to dish them out.
Can he do it? I think this is a bad risk.
There it is. He hit it.
No.
This could be it.
No. No way.
I told you, Nate, I called it from the beginning.
The kid did it. The kid got some new era gold. Wow.
I called it from the beginning. The kid's a man, baby. Now you could just call him champ.
New era's youngest son finally getting new era gold. Wow.
That's awesome. Yeah, you know, like I say, I usually...
And Joe Cool surviving that match. I got to give him up for such incredible refereeing there.
He kept the law and order in there, and that's what allowed Logan to make his comeback.
But wow, what a historical occasion.
Is he the youngest champion in New Era history?
I think he could very well be the youngest champion in New Era history. I mean, wow, what a journey. And now he has got the new era gold.
Congratulations to Logan Austin.